Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I tried to log in my Fortnite account via my Windows 10 PC, but unfortunately it shows the following error notification and the message is unable to connect to Fortnite servers and please try again later. So how to fix this problem in your PC? So here I show the three methods to solve this issue, and the first method is just open your command prompt and then right click on it. Now you can select run as administrator and the first one. So now my command prompt is ready to use. So now in this section you can type the following commands by one, and the first command is ipconfig/dns and then hit to enter, and the next one is ipconfig/release and then hit to enter, and the second command is also successfully executed, and the final one is ipconfig/renew and then click to enter. So once your all the commands are successfully executed, now you can close this command prompt and then once restart your PC. So after the restarting is completed, all your problems are fixed, and this is method one. And the method two is just move your cursor on your network icon and then right click on it. Now you can go to open network and internet settings. So in this section you can press network and sharing center, so just click to open it. So it shows my network adapter name. So if you are using Wi-Fi connection, it is mentioned as Wi-Fi. Otherwise if you are using Ethernet cable, it is named as Ethernet. So just click to open your adapter settings. So here you can go to properties. So now it shows some settings. So here you can click to open internet protocol version 4. So just click to open it, but in this section always you can use automatically mode and the first one, and don't use DNS manual method, and then click to save all the changes, and this is method 2. So after doing this process, just once restart your PC and then close all the settings. So method 3 is just right click on that Fortnite icon and then go to properties. So now in this target section you can add this following text, and the text is -http://vininet. So once you enter this text and then select compatibility tab and the final one. So here you can click to enable this option, run this program in compatibility mode and then select Windows 7, and also you can click to enable the settings. Run this program as an administrator, so you can click to enable it. So once you enable the settings, finally you can click to save all the changes, and this is method 3. But friends, I hope if you follow these 3 methods, all your Fortnite login problems are solved permanently. So this is the way you can easily fix your Fortnite login problems by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.